Any person infected with HIV, even if he or she has no symptoms, can pass HIV to another person. Risk reduction measures need to be taken.